Prepare yourself, then. Prepare yourselves, my friends and comrades, for the renewal of your exertions. We shall not turn from our purpose, however somber the road, however grievous the cost, because we know that out of this time of trial and tribulation will be born a new freedom and glory for all mankind.
This is the lesson. Never give in. Never give in. Never, never, never. In nothing, great or small, large or petty, never give in except to convictions of honor and good sense. Never yield to force. Never yield to the apparently overwhelming might of the enemy.
Ah, this is not the end. It is not even the beginning of the end. But it is perhaps the end of the beginning.
Let us therefore brace ourselves to our duty. So bear ourselves that if the British Empire and its Commonwealth last for 1,000 years, men will still say, this was their finest hour. These are not dark days. These are great days. The greatest our country has ever lived. And we must all thank God that we have been allowed, each of us, according to our station, to play a part in making these days memorable in the history of our race.